And now a Capitán. We're going to do a half ounce of sweet vermouth, a half ounce of dry or blanco vermouth, 2 ounces of achelado pisco, and 2 dashes of Angostura bitters. We're going to add ice, stir it down, get a nice chilled and diluted, and pour it out into our chilled Nicanora glass. And that's how you make